currently it's upside down on our monitor, but we can make out a fair amount of detail.